Well, it's beautiful. You know, we've been working very hard for a long time, you know, and there's a lot of guys with a lot of history on this team who have been trying to make it to this step, you know, and it's a beautiful thing to see, you know, everything that Tony's fought for, and a lot of these guys, Flo Petrus, you know, Boris Diaw, these guys have been every summer coming in and sacrificing for Team France, and to have them in this opportunity, it makes me very happy.